So, hindi ko alam kung pangilan yung bahala na magbilang. So, this is from the municipal self. Ay, eto, hindi ko siya medal. This is not my medal. This is the medal of my kapatid. Nag-graduate siya ng kindergarten. Ay, this is during my first year high school, I am the second honors. Pero graduate ng third honors. Walang honor ng second year. Wala ding honor ng third year. Top 30 po ako ng third year. Nakalaya niyo. Actually, ito, ayan. Normal na lace ng medal, pero not normal size. Kasi ang laki ng medal is ganito lang. Pero ito, malaki. This is, we are the first ever yata na batch to receive gold medallion or medallions from Santa Maria National High School. First honorable mention. Then, next. This came from alumni batch 2004 of Santa Maria National High School. So, first honorable mention goes. Next, we also have donor is Mr. and Mrs. Ildefonso Caberto. Bronze medal for first honorable mention. Then, next. Ay, ito. Curly logo. So, this came from the Lorma Colleges San Fernando City, La Union. So, dalawa na ang galing sa La Union. Maritime and Lorma. Thank you, Lorma. Napakabigat. Kahit maliit, napakabigat. DepEd, wala na naman siyang naman. So, i-award ko na lang sa sarili ko mamaya yung iba ko kasi mabigat. Then, we also have another from first honorable mention. Wala pong donated by. Then, malapit na. Okay, last two na ganito. Then, we also have ito, wala ulit din na, guys. Then, of course, this medal is so special because it represents the most wonderful award I have received. Parang ganun. Ay, actually, yung nahuli palang medal, nahuling medal is yung... Kalimutan ko na pala. Huwag na lang. So, ito, this is my medal during our college graduation as in the University of Northern Philippines, Bachelor of Science in Computer Science, school year 2017-2018, a Governor Ryan Singson Award of Excellence. So, shout out kay Tito Ryan. Kasi napaka-bait ni Tito Ryan or si Gov Ryan ng Governor ng Ilocos Sur. Lahat po ng mga Latin honors, binigyan niya cum laude and magna cum laude. On my case, is magna cum laude. So, nakikita niya dyan, Award of Excellence, Ryan Singson. Hindi lang po medal ang binigay sa amin ng province of Ilocos Sur. Yung dito, pinaplash ko na lang, binigyan niya po kami ng ako sa magna cum laude po is 200,000 pesos. So, dyan po ako umaman. 200,000 po ang binigay sa akin because I achieved magna cum laude. Pero, nung tinignan ko yung envelope, ay, mali. Sobra ng isang zero. So, yun pala. Akala ko 200,000 yung ibibigay. Pero, nung tinignan ko yung envelope, may correction tape, 20,000. Pero, not bad. Nag-aral ka lang. Graduate ka lang. Nag-apply ka for scholarship. So, yun. Parang, very thankful lang kasi because of graduation and scholarship, may 20,000 ako. Eh, papakita ko lang sa inyo kung ano yung naging resulta ng 20,000. Kunin ko lang. So, I'm very, very back. So, eto. This is the parang resulta ng pagiging scholar. Yung 20,000, actually this is worth 25,000. Inutang lang namin yung 5,000 para kumasa para sa isang laptop. This is a Dell laptop. So, mabilis siya. Siya rin yung pinaka-edit ko. Proceed na tayo sa pinakamalaking medal na na-receive ko, which is the Academic Excellence from the CCIT. Ayan. Magna cum laude ulit. So, masarap talaga kapag may award, pero mas masarap kung hindi hindi mo ipagmamayabang. Kasi ako yung tao na sinasabi nila, ay, ikaw yung anak ni ano na magna cum laude. Tapos ako pa talaga yung nahihiya kasi hindi naman kasi dapat ipinagsasabi. Only when needed. Hindi yung, kunyari na may ano ha, sasabihin mo na parang lalagyan mo ng title na magna cum laude yung sarili mo. No, kasi ang hirap maging magna cum laude. Yung tipong parang yung i-judge ka kung may pagkakamali kang konti kasi nga sabi, ay magna cum laude tapos ganyan yung ginagawa. Mahirap. So aside from the medal, eto ulit, from UNP. Ang ganda ng lace, green, blue, and yellow. Pero actually, it's green, blue, gold. Kasi yan po ang ano, for magna cum laude, lahat po merong binigyan. Then, this one is not actually a medal. Pero it serves as a token of gratitude. So, parang ganon. Pero ito hindi siya medal, it's actually a trophy. Ito na yata yung pinaka-sexy na trophy na nakuha ko sa buong buhay ko. Sarap. Yung tipong pwede mong bibitin para yung tipong pwede mo siyang kahiga. Sabi. Next, we also have eto, wait lang. This is B-Leg. Okay, B-Leg Academic Excellence Award. So, B-Leg, next na tayo kasi then I hope also this wala siyang tatak. And of course, from the Ilocos Electric Cooperative or ISECO. Then, bilis-bilisan na natin kasi napakahaba na lang video. Ito na yan, from Gawad CCIT. And kapag Gawad CCIT, ito yung program kung saan ginagawaran ng awards ang mga mga nag-excel sa studies nila, sa academic studies. So, ito Gawad CCIT rin. Actually, meron pa. Ito rin, Gawad CCIT. Gawad CCIT rin to. Leadership Award. Gawad CCIT rin to. Nasaan pa? I think this is also from Gawad CCIT. Ay, hindi. Ito, blue. Gawad CCIT rin to. Ayan. So, makikita nyo. Thank you, Gawad CCIT. So, ayan. Nakikita nyo. Lailagay ko na dito kasi para naman may bago. Ang ganda lang kasi ng feeling. So, ito. From University of Baguio. University of Baguio, Ilocos Sur. Uy, Ilocos Sur Polytechnic State College. Dinawardan pala ako nung high school. Ngayon, teacher na ako doon. So, i-award kong sarili ko ngayon dito. Yan, tan-tan. Okay, this is also from, ito. The True SMCian Award of Excellence from the St. Mary's College. Then, from the University of the Cordilleras or the UC Baguio. And this is from North Luzon Philippine State College or yung branch na unang UNP sa Candol City. We also have Knights of Columbus as the first honorable mention ng simbahan. And Academic Excellence, first honorable mention. Hindi ko na talaga alam. Then, ito ulit. Hindi ko rin ito alam. Walang laman. Kailangan namin dyan. Of course, this one is Boy Scout of the Year! Boy Scout of the Year pala ako. Dr. Revelyn Raginti. So, Dr. Revelyn, Mr. pala, Revelyn Raginti is one of the teachers who motivated me kasi nung third year high school ako, wala akong honors. Kaya sabi niya, galingan na lang daw on the fourth year. So, kinalingan ko and first honorable mention na ako. So, ayun, I'm very, very thankful na may mga taong nag-motivate, that who can see your abilities, your potentials, despite that you don't have an award. Parang ganun ba? So, thank you for watching and ayan, nakikita nyo naman. Ayan, my grandest collection. So, disclaimer lang ulit, hindi ko po siya pinagmamayabang. I'm so proud of it. I'm proud and I'm not bragging it. or bragging about it. So, if you think that you can achieve your goals in time, then go. Pero ang schooling kasi hindi yan paunahan. College is a journey of survival. Matira, matibay. Kung sino po ang matibay, siya po ang graduate. Pero yung sasabihin ko ulit, hindi po rush. So, ngayon nga, if you really like this vlog, and you are free to like and dislike kung ayaw naman sa vlog na to. And I hope to hear from you from the comment section. Kung bago ka pa lang dito sa channel, subscribe mo na yan, notification bell para maging updated ka sa aking mga new videos. So, ayun. Pwede, i-announce na lang po namin kung sino ang nanalo sa aming giveaway na ilaw. So, ang nanalo po is si... So, ang nanalo ay si... So, ayan. Nakikita niyo sa screen sino nanalo. So, congratulations. Nanalo ka ng brand new pillow. Pwede mo na siyang gamitin sa inyong travels or sa bayan ninyo. So, congrats ulit. Please go to our Facebook page para makontak ka namin. And meron ka naman phone number sa amin. Pero ikukontak ka rin na namin on how to get your prize. Pwede rin namin siyang ipadala if malayo ka. Pero malapit lang from ano. So, thank you for watching. I hope to see you on our next vlog. And...